So you're probably thinking, what happened here? I'll tell you what happened in a bit, but first I'm going to show you what led up to this moment. In my last video, I was explaining how I took a bus down to the southern part of Thailand. The bus ride itself was quite hectic, but here's how the island life was. That was a fucking crazy bus ride experience. One of the bus drivers literally tried to steal a bag from somebody. And then I ended up getting dropped off at the wrong location, but it's fine because I might try to go do some shit, like go to a beach or something. So I have this massive backpack with me, so. Man, look at this place though. This is what fucking heaven looks like. Update on the chill times here. We are here on PP Island. Weather out here is amazing. Beaches look stunning. Haven't really done any skating within the past like couple days since I've been here. Yeah, there's no skate spots or parks or anything here, which is fine, you know, it's all good. We still got the board, but trying to relax a little bit. And maybe when I get to the next island, I will see if I can find some parks. As of right now, I'm just gonna be chilling, probably partying. It's kind of a party island as well, so. Island, thank you. It's been so fun to be here. Met so many nice people. I know I said the same thing the whole time, but like met so many nice people. Felt a little bit down and out at first. I don't know, it was like kind of like FOMO almost, you know, because there were so many people that I wanted to meet, but like didn't really know how to meet them, and like just I guess anxiety of having a lot of conversations in one day. But it all ended up working out, and we're leaving now, going to the next island. Made it to Patong Beach. Gotta go fucking find my hostel. So I'm just posted up here in Phuket. I've just been like walking alongside the beach close to where I'm staying. I've been looking online for skate parks and I haven't been able to find anything actually. And then all of a sudden, like I just bump into this. Like most of the obstacles are pretty run down, but it looks decent actually. I think I am going to go check out this temple. It's way too hot to skate right now. And then probably just come back and see if I can get a couple tricks at the park, maybe. So nice here, honestly. It's actually amazing that there's no people here. I was not expecting that for sure. I'm the only person here, honestly. Check out this up here. So far, I've spent about a day out here in Patong on Phuket. Like, the city's decent. Jeez, you gotta make all that noise, buddy? Anyways, the city's decent. Like, it's all right, but it's so touristy and so Americanized. I don't even know how else to describe it. Like, so many things that you'd see in the Western world, which is a bit unfortunate, honestly. Nice to keep it traditional, and I guess that's the best way to describe it. Regardless of that, I'm ready to get back on the board. I haven't really skated since I was in Bangkok. Probably gonna do it a bit later, though, because it's so hot right now. I feel like I got here a little bit late. It's kind of dark, but see what I can get before it's like not possible to see shit. What's up, AZ? Dragging a wagon, knowing fellas be flagging and frontin', hoping by keeping up gear, we in here, don't.
yourself with some really big willy nigga, a digger, and get open and give a what only a tender only would deserve. She got some nerve, thinking every nigga's a herb that goes around tricking on every chicken that he's sticking. Male or female, whoever gassed her need an ass kicking. Cause if it's more than one fella trying to get with her, the hell with the fly, she only slide him with the highest bidder. But if you ask me, she's nothing but a nasty, money humpy and classy, whole happy Jackie.
Yes, sir, what about me? Let's keep doing that bitch and never poison it. Every nigga that bitch fuck with something happened to me. She see a pinky ring shining, she off the nigga mouthpiece like he hammered.
Check it, this one Jamaican.
I don't even know if you guys can see me in this light, but I'm done with skating tonight. Like, I'm soaking wet right now. I've probably skated for like half an hour tops. Got dark really quickly as well. I'd love to wake up like decently early tomorrow and then go and see if I can get a flip tomorrow morning, you know. I'm absolutely exhausted right now. See if I can get some more shit. I was not feeling today's session, you know. I've been, you know, a couple sessions that I've been super stoked on, like the previous skate park in Bangkok. Maybe it's just because, you know, these parks are rougher.
All right, guys, it is the second day here at the park, and obviously for good reasons. It's empty right now. There's nobody skating because it's freaking boiling out right now.
I'm of course not the smartest person in the world, but I would love to skate it even though it is 30 degrees Celsius. It's all good. Maybe I'll have to throw the shirt off. I don't know. I guess I'll see what I can get before I get too exhausted.
What's up, AZ?
Maintain
it, G. I'm seeing tough titty, somebody gotta suck it. I'm casing. Join us up.
Alright, so my goal right now is I really want to front feeble down this little shit rail. Doesn't look like too bad, you know, but then go check up the run up. Typically like to roll over this, but I can't, so I have to go super close to the rail. Just jump on it. Which is a little bit intimidating for me, but warm up with a couple front boards on some flat bars and then try a couple front boards in here and then maybe make my way to the front feeble. We'll see.
A female, whoever gassed her need an ass kicking. Cause if it's more than one fella trying to get with her, the hell with the fly, she only slide them with the highest bidder. But if you ask me, she's nothing but a nasty, money humpy and classy, whole happy Jackie.
Yes, sir, what about me? Let's keep doing that bitch and never poison it. Every nigga that bitch fuck with something I can do.
Check it, this one Jamaican wasn't faking with the bacon. Cause ever since him, she was on, if I'm not mistaken. But then again, this money getting Dominican. Caught her when she was falling off and made her win again now. Nothing can stop it once she's in the nigga pocket. She be seeing more profit than them lobbies we spots get. Making her income and then some. Cause even a wedding band on her hand will stop a man who wanna spend some. Diamonds and furs, all she want, that damn glamour girl. Loving it out there, clubbing it, dancing like one of Hammer Girls. Happy Jackie.
So there's still one more trick that I wanted to do at this park. I really wanted to feeble across and down the rail. Usually I lock into feebles pretty much every try, but for some reason this obstacle is giving me problems. I really didn't think I was able to get hurt badly on this thing. Also because I got really close that try. But then this happened. I felt so bad about this little girl that she had to watch me slam like that. Probably traumatized her a little bit.
Fucking just died. It's shit so hard, I don't even know how that's possible.
Luckily, I was still determined to land the trick, so a couple of tries after, I threw my shirt on, and then this happened.
What's up, AZ?
Maintaining,
I'm saying tough titty, somebody
got it. Oh my god, this is so shit. People are gonna think I fell off like a moped or something. Oh. But I got the trick. Luckily, kept battling even though I was hurt. This is not pretty though. Probably signing off for this video. Luckily I got some tricks here before I ate shit and still managed to get the clip. But anyways, signing out here from Phuket. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to skate in the north because of these injuries now. Probably still will be, honestly. It just hurts like a bitch right now. Anyways, hope you guys have a great week and I'll see you guys next Friday.